Oh, I love this song so much. Whatever, Drag Race works. Okay, and then green, pink, silver. Okay. Wait, what is it? Werther's 10x10, each block is 2x2. Right, but what I'm saying is this one is already 8x8. And I want them to match up. So we went off of this one. And since this one is already on there, we have to make all of them 8x8. Which might suck. That might be real dumb, but that's just how it has to be. Because it'll drive me nuts if they're all 10x10 and this is the only one that's 8x8. That'll drive me insane. So, okay, let's see. Okay, so the whole top will be black anyway. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Yeah? Mm-hmm. And 8 down. Put green where there's space? What? The music is in the top right of the screen, if you're curious what it is. Yeah, I do see that the ears are off. They're like bricked. Maybe a white border around it would work. Okay, so let's start over. Boop. Stay there, sir. Six, seven, eight. That's gonna be 3 extra squares. I can double the creeper, make the creeper even bigger. I guess we could add more green around him. Yeah, just an extra green border around would make him 10x10, right? Yeah, because I would add one on each side. Will that look weird? Whatever, I'm going for it. If that's what we need to do to make this easier on ourselves, that'll be the first step, I guess. Okay. Link for this playlist? No, I just made it. It's in Winamp. Oh my god. I hate this thing. This thing... Oh my god. It's one of the banes of my existence. That just shot right at my face. That could have gone in my eyeball! Terrifying. I hate this thing so much. It's like a little, it's like actually kind of scary. It's a little thingy like this that holds needles in it. And you're supposed to like rotate it to whatever section you need a needle from and then like shake the needle out. It took me so long to figure that out. But it like constantly, yeah, you either dump out too many needles or, like the needles get like this. The needles get on top of everything and then the top like pushes up and it's just dangerous. It's dangerous. Don't make stuff like this. I'm not gonna just like pretend that I don't own these needles because I do. And I need needles right now. Don't make another ring. What should I do then? I have a bad time for the hole, because the rest of them are 16x16 or 8x8. See, that's... I think maybe the cat is a trap. I think the cat is a trap! That's what I feel like. I'm gonna try it. I know that we voted. I understand that we voted on Cat, but I'm gonna do a different face, I think. Just so that, like... Because I think the rest of them are, like, 8x8, aren't they? Hold on. Let's look at Enderman. Enderman is just, like, black with pink. It's like, here you go. There's a bunch of black with pink. We did it. Good job, everyone. A plus is all around. The cat is a trap. The cat is a trap! I'm telling you. Yeah, Enderman is 8x8. Enderman would be very easy. Do squid? Oh, what does a squid face look like? Squid face. Oh, poor sweet squid. Squid looks so sad. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Yeah, squid is 8x8. Or 8x8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 8x7. Oh, but I see. I put a border around it. Around the rest of it. Oh, goodness. I'm gonna look at the sheep face. Sheep face is even worse. Let's do it. Wait, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Oh, fucking hell. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 4, 5, 6, 7. Why is it 8x7? That's so infuriating. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Whatever. I'm gonna do the sheep face, and we're gonna add some fluff around him. It's the easiest one to, like, to say F it with. Boop, 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 boop. There it is. Let's see if I can get... Last time I tried to do this, I, like, real messed it up. Oops. This face is so dumb. Oh my god. It's just so beautiful. So there'll be fluff around him, right? Some little white fluffs. Okay. Let's see if we can get it. We got it to stay! Thank god, everybody, we did it. To which side shall we go? Maybe down? Be able to fit. No. This is where it's hard. It's figuring out where it should be. Roger, do you think stripping should keep the beard? I do. I'm a big fan of beards. But I grew up in lumberjack country, so I'm all about that shit. He's like, God, I just hate it. And I'm like, why? It's beautiful. How could you hate it when it's so magnificent? I know it's not 8x8, everyone. Calm down. We're adding fluff, remember? Add fluff! Hashtag add fluff! Not well enough. Last time I used a, like, really fine tip Sharpie. Good afternoon, Granny Dodger.
Aw, thank you, Kitsune Zero, for hosting me.
Not gonna work at all. Hold on, I'm gonna go look and see. Oh wait, I have this whole thing. I bet I have something in here. That is a huge dot of just nonsense. Okay, hold up. I think these have like, yeah, these have really fine tip points. Sick. Okay. All right. Small though. I can't remember if I stretched it out, if it wound up getting stretched out, or if Fingers crossed. There's a high probability that I'm gonna super fuck this up, just so you guys know. Just a heads up, but I hope whatever you guys are working on, that you're enjoying it, or at least pretending to, trying to, you know. It up. What happened here? Is ruined forever. Nothing's ruined forever, guys. Don't be
be silly.
Mind, it's like these dots are gonna mostly be covered up with thread, so it's okay.
I am gonna use a different color though, so that I can tell the difference. What did I do wrong with this?
You know what? What did I use in the video? I'm gonna consult myself. Search Minecraft. There it is. I'm pretty sure it comes up as a graphic. At some point. Excuse me. The keyboard isn't even mechanical. Yeah, because I replaced my mechanical one for a quiet one. That's right, I used my straight edge, I remember that now. Oh, I remember that measuring tape. I missed that tape. Do you like me commenting on things that you can't see? Is that fun for you? Apparently don't say it. Hold on, I'm gonna play myself. It's gonna be super weird, I'm so sorry.
Right here, then let's try to measure it out a little bit.
So we'll do from there to there. And go through with the square, if you have one, and just do some of this. Just make sure every time when you slide it over, and you make the same mark. Oh no, music is overlapping. Oh god, the music.
So I settled on 3/5 of an inch square.
3/5 of an inch! We did it! Okay. 3/5 of an inch! I'm a fucking crazy person. Why did I do that? Fifths of an inch. Oh god. What? What the fuck? What the fuck? Wait a minute.
Okay.
basically what I was doing with the other hand. So I'm not sure why it didn't. Y'all need meters. Shh, don't worry about it. Did past Dodger troll present Dodger? Basically. She's such a bitch. Into the armpit, just like with the other movements. Okay. Oh my god. This sheep. Look at this dumb face. I'm working so hard for this dumb face. Yep. I'm gonna make him smaller again, because he's freaking me out. Here's the problem, though. Here's where I got all messed up, right? It's like, maybe even out this way? Not measuring out to 8 this way, which makes me think I really messed this up the first time I did it. I'm really irritated. I'm really irritated. Like, what the fuck? I guess I can just keep like going across this way. Make it work! Just make it work! This song itself is just loud, I think. Because it was fine until this song. Here, I'll turn it down 1% though. I'm gonna make this work if it kills me. I'm gonna make it work. As always,
I'm sure there's a better way to do this. I just don't know it. So, whatever, YOLO. Welcome to the back of Dodger's head stream. You're welcome, everybody! It won't be this forever. I'm just angrily measuring things, and it looks like a Sharpie threw up on that side. Good job, team. Go, Team Venture. I tried to do this on a t-shirt once. Do not recommend it. This is awful. Okay. Our grid is down for our dumb sheep. Oh, dumb sheep. You're the dumbest. You're the worst and the dumbest sheep.
Boop. Sup. Okay. So colors we need. We need pink. Boop. We need kind of a brownie color, huh? I have like full on brown. White, obviously. Grab lots of white, just in case. White.
Black.
And then I have these two browns. Which really isn't either. Different pinks on the So what I'm trying to figure out, sorry. So like I had this problem with the pig too. I don't have like really understated pinks available to me except for this one. Right? So like with the two tones in the sheep mouth, I'm like, which should I kind of fudge it and pretend that this color is kind of a light pink and have that be the top color? Or should I go crazy and have like, do it like this? But like, see, that's like such a drastic difference, and it's not a drastic difference on the actual sheep. Crazy. I know I need these.
Go with this. Okay. So then the other question is, these are the browns I have. So we need one of these browns to be on the sheep face. I'm thinking maybe this one. This might be the closest we have. Or this. So, which one of these? Right, lighter or darker? I think the light works best too. Twist two strands together? I don't think that'll have the effect we're looking for. Oh, now a bunch of people are saying darker. Okay. All right, okay. Swap it. Boop. Boop. Okay. Now we can actually start sewing. I'm so excited. Sewing. Okay, now I can actually pay attention to you guys. How's it going? What's up? What's up, y'all? Whatever, you guys can keep arguing about it. I'm just gonna start doing the white. Okay. So it's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 across, which means that more white on either side would help that. And then 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 down. Okay, so we're literally just gonna do an extra circle of white around this whole thing. Good deals on the Steam anime sale. I mean, there are definitely some a lot of games on there that I've recommended in the past. So, Reciteer's on there if any of you really liked, or Reciteer, however you pronounce it, is totally on there if you enjoyed watching that game. East Origin, we've played that on stream before. That game was awesome, and that's on there. What else? Sakura Spirit, if you're into, like, you know, etchy stuff. I think Long Live the Queen is on it. Long Live the Queen is great. It's a management game where you're trying to live as a princess long enough that you can be coronated. It's really hard. I do have a curator list. It's called Dodger's Anime Bullshit. And I add games to it very slowly. Like, TB and Jesse were able to add like a million games to theirs. But, I add games kind of gradually. There's some games that I added without having played them recently, like Planetarium, I remember really liking. So I just added that on its own. Limley subscribes, thank you so much for your subscription. I hope you enjoy the stream, despite the Sharpie barfing. Grid is 7x7. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. No, it's not. Unless you mean on the actual sheep, which we've already figured out how to fix, so we're good. Don't worry about it. I love your new orange couch.
Me too.
The sub because you saved my new year with your Sherlock Holmes Let's Play. Ah, I still need to finish that game. I'm so close to finishing it, and I just haven't kept playing it. Maybe once this stream is done, I'll play some of that. It's been a while. You get mover people to set it up? Well, the place that I bought it from offered free delivery, so I was like, hell yeah. I love projects like this that are like kind of mindless. I can just like sit and be like, whatever. Is there a picture of the couch somewhere? There is, on my Instagram. I heard Jimmy's gonna be on Friendzone. Jimmy was already on Friendzone. He was on our second to last Friendzone last year, I think. Have you had any cool dreams? I had a dream last night that Sam's entire family, like, had an intervention with me about how I dress. It was really weird. It's like, his whole family is, like, they're, you know, they're pretty good dressers. They all like to look nice. And, in that respect, I am not quite as much like them. But I had a dream, like, that they all sat me down and they were like, you dress like a child. We're going to start dressing you. And I was like, okay. It's like a really weird dream. And I woke up and I was like, Sam, I just had the weirdest dream. And he was like, I'm sleeping, shut up. It was good. He's always wind up looking kind of janky and I'm super okay with it.
Get on the right side, please. Come
on. When did I learn to sew? I learned to sew in college, actually. Because I always liked doing crafty stuff, but I didn't know how to sew or anything like that. Sewing was not something that anybody in my family did. My mom liked to knit. I learned how to crochet. I tried like cross stitching and making rugs and stuff like that, but I never learned how to sew while I was living at home. And then when I went to college, I studied basically all of the different design elements for theater. And one of the like required things that I needed to do was learn how to sew for costumes, because I wanted to do like props and stuff. So
Okay, so this is going to be three squares up here. Could you do a little of the king's voice from Hot to Full Boyfriend? The king's voice? Why, yes, I could do that. It's so funny. His voice, like, kept shifting into different things. And once Holiday Star got really serious, I felt bad that I gave him such a goofy, doofy voice. But it's okay. I was like, oh no, you're actually, like, kind of a tragic character. I feel bad. Ruined everything. But what can you do? The king says. Man, Hot to Full Boyfriend touches on some heavy shit. Like, those games, they always start off really, like, silly. And then by the end, you're like, why am I crying over birds? It's, like, so weird. But so amazing, like, the writing is obviously awesome if they're able to do that, you know? Aw, thanks guys. I'm glad you all liked it. I'm glad people are really liking the playthrough with Krender too. The Realistair game. It's an older game, but Krender and I had talked about doing like an anime bullshit game together. And he was like, yeah, I'm trying to find one that would work really well for us. And then he wound up finding that game. He was like, oh my god, this one's literally about a girl who's like obsessed with an MMO and some dude steals her item. And then she becomes obsessed with him. And I was like, oh, we have to play it. He was like, I know, this is amazing. Yeah, sorry. There it is so far. Sweet sheep face. Ow. I love Krender so much. I think he's so funny. When people are like, Krender's not really my thing, I'm like, how? How is Krender not your thing? I don't understand. I don't know what a world like that is like. What happened there? Wait a minute. Wound up super weird. It's not working. There we go. Like, only went through like a strand. It's super strange. Okay. Okay. Here we go. Here we go. Okay. I know what went wrong now. I know what went wrong. Okay. Krender grew on me like an adorable fungus. I agree. His voice is just so amazing. I think. I just love Krender's voice so much. Oh, are people getting sick? Yeah. I know a lot of people who have been sick lately. It's no fun. I think I'm gonna finish this line. And then double back because... Yeah, because I'm running out of thread, y'all!
think I can make it through. Is Jesse okay? He always seems to be sick. I don't know what's going on with that guy. Hopefully he's taking care of himself. I don't know. When are you and Jesse gonna have a straight up fist fight on co-optional? I hope never. Nah. TB and Jesse and I are basically all siblings at this point. we bitch at each other, we pout a little, and then we get over it. Not there. I think that'll be okay. I think that'll work. Yeah. We good. We good. Okay. Where did you get this music from? I can't remember. I think one of you suggested Chipsil to me. That's how I found Chipsil. And then MDK I found because he emailed me and said, hey, feel free to use my music whenever you want as long as you credit me. And I was like, awesome, because his music's great. Any of the OC Remix stuff I just found on OC Remix, which, by the way, all of their remixes are free and they're wonderful. And then, QB, I found on Twitter a long time ago. And I love QB so much. And, both QB and, Chipsil are on Bandcamp, and you can totally, I think for the most part, they're all, like, pay what you want albums, which is amazing. So, you can get, like, amazing music for super cheap, but pay them what you think they deserve for their dope music. I have been trying to find more people, though. Like, more people who are cool with me streaming their music, so. Hey, Chris Fox, maybe it was you. Maybe it was you who suggested it, and I read it. Let me tie this off really quick. That's what it looks like so far. My favorite music genre? I don't think I have one. I go through waves of loving different types of music. There's never been a music genre that I really hate, I don't think. Like, even if I don't listen to a certain type of music very much, I can appreciate it, you know? Like, I still appreciate it as music. I think that'll finish off our white. I hope. Fingers crossed. Fingers crossed. I don't know if Pluto is in here right now, but my friend Brad, who worked on Dawngate, messaged me on Skype and was like, "Is that a Kuroko no Basuke mug?" Like, why, yes, it is, Pluto. Why, yes, it is. We're good. Dodger, should I buy Hatful Boyfriend even though I watched your playthrough? I don't know. I definitely did all of the endings, but the game is just so fun. And I feel like, you know, because I give everything such crazy, extravagant voices, I feel like there is definitely something to be said for, you know, watching me play a game with crazy voices and then actually playing the game, you know, with in-your-head serious voices or taking it more seriously. Sir Squeaky subscribed! Thank you so much for your subscription. If you've subscribed and I didn't read you off at the end of the stream every time, I read off all of the new subscribers. So you will definitely get your thank you at the end if I haven't given it to you, and I'm sorry if I've missed you. My sub notification number, see? Debated nothing. Thank you so much for your subscription. I'm sorry that it didn't show up. Or that I didn't see it is really what more likely happened. Because I'm crow-stitching. Kelsey Love, new viewer, do you play games or so most of the time? I want to be doing craft streams once a week. The rest of the time I'm playing games or just bullshitting, but but no, I definitely play games more than I do craft stuff. There better be a third Hatful Boyfriend. I mean, I would love that. We still have, like, there's still, like, little mini stories where I guess you go on dates with the dudes, but as, like, their human forms that you see when you first meet them in the game. So we need to do those. Those are part of Holiday Star. It's, like, little extras. And everybody keeps being like, are you gonna do them? And I'm like, yes! I mean, I plan to! I always try to keep my hand back here, like, on the bottom side, so that I can feel whether or not all the thread went through. Boop. Okay, and then... cool, and then it'll just be two across the head. Easy as peasy. 1, 2, 3, 1, 2. Yep, perfect. Sam and I started watching Sons of Anarchy. Man, that show is like pretty brutal right off the bat. The other one that everybody keeps talking about is Broken Mirror. Is that what it's called? It's like set slightly in the future and it's like super fucked up. That show was pitched to me as, you should watch this show, but don't ever watch it with a significant other. And I was like, okay. That's a weird endorsement, but okay. Black Mirror, yeah. I have watched Once Upon a Time. There was a day, man. There was a day when all of my tweets, like, I was straight up live tweeting my feels about Once Upon a Time. And Sam and I have talked about getting back into it, because Sam got super into it too. We both got really, really into it. But I don't know, we both just stopped watching. And then we were like, maybe we should watch it again. I don't know. Man. That was my first fuck up. I messed up a little because, like, if you're able to, it's really nice to have the entire back be parallel lines. So, like, here, I'll show you. Don't look at the creeper. The creeper's all effed. But, yeah. So, like, most of the sheep lines have been parallel in the back. But then there are, like, both of these and then this guy down here. It's okay. There's still lines. There's nothing, like, crazy going on back there yet. Did it come out here? Okay. Get back into formation. Back into formation. Back into formation. When will the episode that you appeared on Tabletop be? Probably not for a while, I would assume. I only say that because they shoot an entire season at once, and their seasons are pretty long. So, like, last time I shot Tabletop, they were like, we think you'll be on, you know, around March, and it was a long time before my episode came out. Like, it came out and people were like, oh, dang, this was shot when her hair was still green. Like, it was really obvious that it was shot a while ago. So, there's a high likelihood that, you know. That it'll take a while for it to come out. Where are my cats? They're probably laying on that couch. They love the new couch. Love it. Watson loves that it's a little bit high up, so she can, like, play with her toys underneath the couch, which I also love because that means I can get her toys out from under the couch. This morning I came home and Sam was like, Watson has been doing nothing but batting around that dumb ball. She has a ball that, like, jingles that she loves. That was a Grandma Dodger gift. It was my mom who, like, sent me a bunch of toys, and one of them was this really jingly ball. And Watson was just like, this is my favorite toy ever! She'll just run around the hall and you'll just hear jingles all over the place. We're going back through. The only white that'll be left is in the eyes, and we can save that or we can do it now. Where did you meet TB and Jesse? I met TB when we first joined GameStation. Because when we joined the game station, there was only, like, six of us in the first, like, group of people that joined. And so, we met because of that. Like, there were so few of us. And then I met Jesse, because I was doing net dev for TGS.
and he had asked me to help him out with a couple of different YouTube problems. And now look at us, we're all best friends. Yeah, Adventure Express is fun, right? First time I mentioned that on the podcast, everybody was like, this game looks shitty. I was like, fuck you guys. This game is awesome. Yeah, this whole section, I'm fucking up in the back. I'm just not gonna look at it. How'd I get involved with the podcast? Originally, fun fact, originally the podcast was just going to be TB and I. TB messaged me and was like, hey, do you want to host a podcast with me? And I was like, I would love to. And we brought Jesse on twice in a row as like a third guest. And then we were like, you know what? It's very obvious that it should be the three of us as, like, the consistent hosts. And Jesse was like, yeah, man, I don't do anything anyway. I'm down. And so, thus, the podcast was born. You know that next week's podcast will entirely consist of Jesse telling me sarcastically to continue talking. Yes, I know. That's okay. Normally, like, they've both been pretty good about it. But man, last podcast, Jesse would not let me say anything. I got so frustrated. It's fine. For Jesse, it's all about the goof, right? Like, if Jesse feels like he has a good goof going, he's not gonna stop. There's literally nothing in the world that can stop Jesse from fulfilling his goof. And so, I understand that. But I'm still like, could I just, like, get this out and then you can make your joke? That's fine. I just wanna get my point out just once. I almost flipped out at a person on Twitter too. Oh my god, guys. Almost, it was so close. This guy, I tweeted out the podcast VOD today, and this guy messaged me and said something like, another podcast in which you contribute nothing and maybe eat food. Or no, he said, one where you didn't contribute anything and you also didn't eat any food. And I almost was like, oh my god, I fucking tried. I tried to contribute stuff, and I did eat something, sir. I ate fries, so suck it. I do have a favorite anime. Samurai Champloo is my favorite anime, which plenty of anime purists will totally disagree with and argue Cowboy Bebop's better. I don't care. I love Samurai Champloo. One day I'm gonna get those Mugen stripes, guys. One day I'm gonna have those prison tats on my arm, and then I can never go to Japan. It's like Mugen and Mugen's one of the main characters in Samurai Champloo, and he's got light blue stripes on his wrists and ankles
that they're like old-timey prison tattoos. And I've always really wanted to get, on just one wrist, to get like the two blue stripes on my wrist. I've wanted it for years. But especially like right now, everybody keeps being like, don't do that. What if, you know, you get an opportunity to be on a show or something and they don't like that you have that tattoo that's so visible? And I'm just like, ah. But, one day I'm gonna get it. But the thing is, like, I guess it's an accurate thing, the blue tattoos are. And so I've been warned a couple of times, like, if you go to Japan and you have those tattoos on, some old Japanese people might get, like, a little weirded out that you have them. I was like, well, we'll cross that bridge when we get to it. I know, right? That's what I said. Is that you could just cover it with bracelets, just wear a bunch of bangles and stuff. And then, you know, once you get the job or whatever, you can be like, oh, by the way, I have this tattoo. But you already hired me. I've signed a contract. Lol. Good, good, good. Okay. First sheep face so far? Okay, so now I think we should do brown. Have you guys come to a consensus yet? I'm gonna... Hold on, let's do this. There's that one. And there's that one. I think this one works better. In my honest opinion, I think this one works better. Like that. Good choice, everyone. Good choices. Too late, guys. Everybody who's still saying darker, it's too late. Okay, so it'll be two up, across. You notice my dog? Who's your dog? Where's your dog? Thank you. God, I love that this sheep's eyeballs are just like... Don't worry, guys. Sub mode won't be on for too long.
Just for a little bit.
Hot Sprocket subscribed. Thank you so much for your subscription.
Hope you enjoy the stream and all future streams.
On the longer streams, it's nice to give the subs an added bonus. Just give them some sub mode.
Give them some sub mode for a little bit.
Find the streams like really relaxing, because that's the hope, right? So we can all just chill and just do whatever. I'm gonna put a weird sheep face on my sweater, and then you know, you guys do whatever you want to do. What happened to your blue hair? It's not happening until probably February. God, OC Remix is so good, guys. I want more, like, acoustic covers. Aw, I've been working on my math homework this whole stream. See? That's what I like. We're all being productive together. Yeah. I'm gonna sneeze. Knew it. Oh man, I'm almost running out. Are you cooking anything today? I don't know. I might make a slaw out of that, oh my god, what was that purple shit called? Purple shit from my box. I tweeted about it. I can't remember what it's called again, but it's like a thing that they gave me that's basically like a big radish. So I was like, ah, oh, sick. Make like slaw out of that, or maybe, my mom always used to make me radish sandwiches, and I keep wondering whether or not that would be good. But maybe not. It's hard to tell. Getting all messed up now. Hell yeah.
Oops. Not too tight. Subscribed. Thank you so much for your subscription. Hope you enjoy the stream and all future streams. Kohlrabi! That's it. Yeah, so they gave me kohlrabi and they gave me a bunch of turnips and I'm like... Or parsnips, I mean. I'm like, these are all things that have a very kind of like spicy flavor to them. So, I need to figure out what to do with all of it. I love parsnips, but I need to figure out what to do. You know? Maybe I'll make, like, mashed potatoes and mash some parsnips in there, but... Anyway. Okay. That's what it looks like so far. Looks like a weird monkey. But
we cannot save you. Only your master can save you now. Your master can save you now.
It's going. It's still going. It's still going. KevGamer306 subscribes. Thank you so much for your subscription. Need more cat emotes? I don't know about all that. I don't know about all that. This person needs to get a handle on their car. Sherlock, everybody's been asking where you guys are. Sherlock was indeed just chilling, max chillaxin' on that new couch. I think he likes it because he's a big cat, so he can like literally stretch out completely and is super fun. I don't think I can have you on my lap and do this. Yeah, there we go. Cat hype. Watson just like sleepily comes in here and is like, okay, bye. Just leaves. What a bee. You can't see what I'm making. There. Behold. Because I'm holding it like this, so either way. Where are you come from? I'm from LA. Well, I'm from... You know what? I still don't feel right saying that. I'm from Oregon. I live in LA. But LA is not really home. Let's be honest. LA is rarely anyone's home. I didn't stream yesterday, no. The event notice still came up for some reason, even though we took it down. No, I'm gonna be streaming tomorrow after Friend Zone, and also Saturday morning like usual. How long will I be streaming today? Let's see, it's almost 3. We'll see how far we get with Sheepface. Who knows, man? Who knows? You can feel free to call the Twitch police on me. I was given the A-okay to do craft streams, as long as they are gaming related, and I'm doing Minecraft faces. I really kind of like pushed the boundaries on that when we did snowflakes. It's like, we're gonna do snowflakes. Here's an evil snowflake. Now we're doing video game characters wearing Santa hats. Snowflakes are in games. Yeah. There are games that take place in winter. There's Santa games, so whatever. Okay, we're almost done with the brown part of his face. And then we can do his little eyeballs and his little nose slash mouth. Should be good. Your crafts are pretty. I don't know that this one counts. This one is weird sheep. Weird sheep face and creeper friend. Maybe the creepers always explode because they're protecting the sheep. Maybe they think that you're gonna hurt the sheep. It's like when you put llamas. They even have long necks. It's like when you put llamas and llamas and sheep together, the llamas will become little sheep protectors, naturally. Maybe that's what creepers are. Creepers are just misunderstood zombie llamas. And they just want to protect the sheep, because they're best friends. But we don't understand it, because, you know, we're just doing our best trying to survive and stuff. And they keep blowing up our houses, and we don't know why. It's because of the sheep. It's because of the sheep! Every now and then I'm like, I should pick up Minecraft again. So when I first started playing it, I was so into it. I was like, this game is amazing. I loved it. But no, it wore off pretty quick. Debated nothing. Enjoy your sleep or your evening or whatever you're about to do. Okay. God, it looks terrifying. It firms up a bit. So it's a little loosey-goosey until the first time you wash it, but after that, it's difficult. So. So what can you do? Reaver141 subscribed! Thank you so much for your subscription. I hope you enjoy the stream. And all future streams, use the emotes for evil not good. Okay, should we do weird nose lips or should we do eyeballs? I'm gonna veto and do weird nose lips. Okay, this is gonna take like no thread at all. Nerimine subscribes! Thank you so much for your subscription! I hope you enjoy the stream and all future streams. Use the emotes for evil, not good. Sorry for talking so much about MMOs in chat. I don't care what you guys talk about. You can talk about anything. Nah, I'm not gonna say anything. If you're plotting the murder of someone, then maybe save that for somewhere else. Thank you so much for your subscription. I hope I pronounced that right. Hope you enjoyed the stream and all future streams. Use the emotes for people not good. So we can talk about dongs? Yeah, I don't care. There was a radio show on this morning where there's like a new guy that they had on their show. I'm trying to remember what station it is. Anyway, they have like a new host on their morning show, right? And they were like, all right, we're gonna ask you this question about 50 Shades of Grey because we've never had like a gay man to ask before. And he was like, okay. And they're like, we're not trying to like pigeonhole you into being like the gay guy that's on our morning show. And he was like, okay. It was like so weird. They were asking him whether or not, because in 50 Shades of Grey, apparently, like they rated it R and everybody was like, how on earth are you able to rate this movie R? Like, it's basically just a sex movie. And then they were like, well, there's no full frontal nudity. And then of course everybody was like, how can you make 50 Shades of Grey with no frontal nudity? And so they were asking this poor guy, they were like, how do you feel about penises? Like, are penises attractive to you? And he was like, it's so weird. They kept making like weird, this is like such a weird topic. Enjoy, talking about dongs now. They were talking about how, like the generalization that everybody, men and women, like to look at females, but everybody, men and women, don't like to look at men, like genitalia-wise. Like just basically being like, you know, female bits are like nicer to look at than male bits. And I was like, if that were true, the porn industry would not exist. Like, I don't know. To me, it's like, there's a reason that gay porn is like a thing, right? Like, I don't understand. It's like, I feel like that's a very broad generalization to be like, nobody likes to look at dongs. No one. It's like, I feel like somebody does. Like, there are definitely people who do though. Anyway, in the end, felt bad for new dude on the morning show that I was listening to this morning. And if you are for some reason watching this right now, I'm sorry they asked you about 50 Shades of Grey and then eventually about Grindr. I was like, oh good, let's just cover all of our bases now. Let's do it immediately. Dingle dangled. I love all of the words we're using. Shade of pink. Next shade of gray. Bringing it all back. Bringing it all back around. Sub with the Android app. I don't know, TP man. I'm sorry. Thank you for wanting to sub though. And again, don't feel like any of you, I know that we go into sub mode sometimes, but don't ever feel like you have to sub, because just watching and, you know, having me on your whitelist on ad blocker is very helpful, because then the ads that I run when I'm gone mean something. But yeah, don't feel bad if you can't afford to subscribe or anything like that. I just appreciate you being here. Okay. Weird little sheep mouth. The weirdest sheep mouth maybe ever. Right now. So now we just gotta put his little eyeballs on there. And then he'll stop looking like a mega creep. Go back through the hole. That's super weird. Okay. Let's try again. Okay. Let's put these beautiful little eyeballs in there. Jamar stripping OTP. I agree. The worst.
almost done. Mr. Sheep.
Oh, he's so silly. Sheep, you're so silly. Danieski subscribes! Thank you so much for your subscription! I hope you enjoy the stream and all future streams. Use the emotes for evil, not good. There's so many of you saying this is your first stream with us. That's so awesome. I hope you're enjoying it. I'm just putting a weird sheep on a thing. Use them for nothing but evil. Only evil. The voice I gave the wizard in Dandelion was the most beautiful voice you've ever heard. I assume is how you're ending that. Looks more like it's supposed to be a really messed up Finn from Adventure Time. That's okay though. He's our sheep bro and we love him. We love him for what he is. You said you tweeted me the cat face. Maybe you said you tweeted me the cat face, but I didn't look at the time, so I'm looking now. Oh, but it's 10 by 10. I need it 8 by 8. Okay.
I'm just coming. What's going on? We made a weird sheep. We put a weird sheep on our Minecraft. Oh, it's so weird. That's okay. Next thing I think should go. The next thing I have to do is make the next build, so we have some time. Think over what you want me to do next. Enderman would be really easy, but I know he's not as interesting.
Yes, computer?
Okay. I'm gonna do... I'm gonna do Enderman because it's easy. Oh, come on. I don't know why, but I really love the, like, the weird, like, anthropomorphized versions of Enderman. I was like, I thought it was still attached to thread. It is. It is. Eventually, I'd love to put like a bunch of Yogscast people in here. Be funny. So this is the face. Hold on, I'm putting it up there. Come on, Chrome. Thank you. This is the face. This is what I mean. It's like the easiest face in the world. But like, he does have two tones of black. I don't think I have any gray though. In fact, I know I don't. So I'm kind of like, I don't know if there's any options for, like, the two-tonedness of the Enderman. I'm just gonna go all black. It's easy. Easy! That way I can pay more attention to you guys. Okay. These are what we've done so far. Those of you who are catching up. Actually, I'm gonna tweet. I'm gonna say we're still going. About to put a really difficult Enderman on a sweater. Bonus. The cat is a trap. If you guys could retweet that, that would be amazing. And if you don't follow me on Twitter, I'm at DexBonus, DexBonus. And I tweet a lot, so. Alright. Let us leave. And said my eye makeup looks pretty. Thank you. I don't know how. Here's a thing that I'm still trying to figure out how to do, right? I always meet people and I'm like, how the F their makeup just like looks perfect and it doesn't go anywhere. My makeup, I always feel like, especially around here, like under my eyes, it just smudges. It just like gets all weird and droopy and smudgy, and I'm like, I mean, that's a look, right? If I was back in my hometown, that would be the look, but it's not like my look, you know? I'm like, So I don't know how people manage to do their makeup and have it look perfect all day long. And maybe it's upkeep, right? Maybe it's just frantic upkeep. Just go to the bathroom all the time and like make sure it still looks perfect. But especially cat eyes, holy shit. I don't know how people keep their cat eyes looking normal. Eyeshadow primer helps a lot. Yeah, I have eyeshadow primer that I use. Or cream shadow base. I'll try that. Yeah, that was one of those things that when I was, when Michelle was teaching me how to do my makeup, she was like, use eyeshadow primer. I don't care what anybody says, people are gonna tell you it's not necessary, use it. Put a primer on your eyelids. You're painting. I'm like, okay. So I always do. Just make sure I put primer down. I feel like I don't belong here.
Why?
I don't belong here. Are you singing to yourself? Are you singing about how you don't belong? You could change the tune. Change the tune to something about friendship. Is this song about friendship? Probably not. It would have been amazing though, right? If whatever song came on next was like, friends are the best, yeah, friendship. I would have been like, oh my god! How apt. I don't think there are any songs in this playlist that are about friendship though. Technically. You know, maybe the feel reminds you of friendship. Maybe it helps you recall past friendships, but... All right, one row down. Going back. What's my favorite musical? Oh gosh, I really love Into the Woods. I still haven't seen the movie though, which bums me out. I really love Into the Woods. I really love, Mystery of Edwin Drood. Those are probably my two faves. I enjoy Wicked. It's not my favorite, but I enjoy it a lot. When it's in town, I'm always like, oh, I should go see Wicked. But I really need to see the Into the Woods movie. Do you think cats should wear makeup? No? No, I do not. What are all of you guys working on? Those of you who are doing study hall with me, what are you working on right now? What have you been doing while we've streamed? Programming, awesome. Working on art for my game, awesome. Making beautiful pixel art. Essays, aw. Math, understandable. Oh, I love this song. Just
for the intro. 6 hours of chemistry, boo! Trying to name my Dragon Age origin character. Alright, guys. This is your moment. Everybody come help. Help them come up with a Dragon Age character name. Wait, what's your... I guess we kind of need to know, like, your race and all that. Not that it matters too much, but, you know, if you're RPing pretty hard. Cool. That road looks good.
That road looks good.
Bag McButts. I mean, it is a name that is sadly unused in the Dragon Age world. So you're wearing a Frankenstein shirt. Well, I'm wearing Jesse's Frankenstein Joe shirt. What's the blue thing hanging on the shelf behind you?
That?
It's that guy right there. That's Sam's World of Warcraft Fae Dragon that he bought at BlizzCon. He's in love with it. He had it hanging from his microphone for a while, but it just kept like getting in the way. Microphone am I using? I'm using a Samson CO3U. My PC specs aren't up anymore. I mean, my old ones are, but they're not accurate anymore. I see the progress. It's literally just... There's Enderman! It's just gonna be lack for days. So it goes up 3 rows, and then we get into the pink. Or the purple, I guess. It's more of a purple. Fuchsia. When am I building the new PC? I really need to do that. I've been putting it off because I find it kind of daunting. I'm like really worried that I'm gonna ruin it. But I mean, it's almost worse to just let it sit and not be used. So yeah. Am I gonna do a build video? I should, huh? Just be like, look, I finally did it. I probably gonna ask Sam for help when I build it. Because. Play hardcore games and suck as hard as you can at them. I don't need to, like, try to suck at those games. Your very own Foxy. She's a squishable. If you look up squishables online, there are big ones and small ones. I have Foxy in both big and small form. But yeah, this guy, Foxy right there, is a brand called Squishable. They're super cute. There's enough thread to go back through again. I can definitely go this way once, I think. Have you heard of Sunrider Mask of Arcadius? It's an anime bullshit visual novel sort of game. No, I haven't heard of that, actually. Steam is, like, all up on my butt, though. Like, suggesting all sorts of weird shit now. I'm just like, alright, this is my world. So give me all the weird shit. Any weird shit you got, I want it. It's so strange. I don't know if I'm gonna make it across. I don't think I will. Shoot. I've made a mistake. Can you blame Steam? No, of course not. I don't blame Steam. Doing a dating sim with Sam I don't know if he would have the patience. I love that man to death. He and I have completely different ideas of, like, games that we enjoy. What did George Thorne get me for Christmas? He got me, perfume, actually. I'm positive that Sam was like, she's been looking for perfume, just get her, like, something weird. It's funny, like, things that I think are kind of strange gifts are not strange gifts at all in England. Like, the idea of really anyone buying me perfume was, like, weird. But everybody was buying each other, like, facial cleansing products and all sorts of stuff. And it might just be Sam's family. But I was like, oh, that's interesting. Like, that's very normal there. And it's, like, not super normal to me for anyone to buy me anything like that. Man, I don't know if I can tie this off. Trying to figure out if there's a way to tie this off. Sorry, I'm really trying to get this to work. I pushed it a little too far. Fuck. Just need to tie this off so bad. Almost lost it. It's getting dark in here. I need to be able to see. Hold up. Head up, y'alls. Foxy's got my sweater because I'm not wearing it anymore. Next. What was my first YouTube video? My first YouTube video was a video by a created character named Tweaks, who was obsessed with Husky StarCraft, because he had started... So Husky and I are friends from way back. We went to high school together. And he came to visit me when we were in college, or when I was in college. We were both in college, I think. Just different colleges. Anyway, so he came to visit me and he was telling me about, like, his first kind of girl stalker, who was this chick who kept sending him videos and messages and all sorts of things, and her boyfriend kept sending him messages being like, you need to step off of my girl. And he was like, I don't know who this is. Like, I'm not talking to her. I don't know what's going on. He was telling me about her, and I was like, holy crap, I'm gonna make you a video as though I'm, like, a huge fan of yours. Like, too huge of a fan. And he was like, okay. And so I did. And it's hilarious because some people watch that video and they go, wow, Dodger used to be really crazy. And I'm like, no, that wasn't me. It was a character. It's funny. The title isn't very conducive to the family-friendly atmosphere we have here. I had actually changed the title on that song, but it still popped up that way. Family friendly as fuck. Always. Always. Here at twitch.tv/dexteritybonus. Always. Another 20 minutes. Another 20 minutes. Show my progress. It's yet another line of black.
Yay!
So now we do these two boxes. 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 1, 2, 3, yeah. So now I do these two boxes in black. Trying to keep it from getting twisted. Don't get twisted!
Where's Watson? Probably sleeping on my bed. She, no matter what is going on, she will find a time to just disappear into our bedroom. And I will always find her in the exact same position. Just sleeping on my bed. And I'm like, Watson, get a job. Yes! More Castlevania music. Castlevania music always. That's all I want. On after a bad day. Thanks, Dodger. Aw, Manark. I hope tomorrow goes better for you. Thanks for tuning in. I'm glad we all cheered you up. God, people are starting to watch that Tweaks video. Why don't I use an embroidery hoop? Because I don't own one. Dodger, how do you draw a thing and get it to look like the thing you're thinking? I've wondered that for years. I've always thought it would be really awesome. I've said this so many times. I've always thought it would be really awesome to draw a comic book someday. But like, I haven't, it's been so long since I focus at all on drawing anything. That I'm like, what's the likelihood that's gonna happen? It'll be fun though. Remix took a weird turn, didn't it? Took a weird turn, huh? Fucking Joshua Morse. I feel like his music always has to have like something kind of funky about it. He just has to like put that little bit of funk in there. Reporting for no games being played. Enjoy! Do it!
thread gets all twisty sometimes, and then you'll put your thread through and be like, oh, I'm not a fan of this song. There's no link to this playlist. It's in my Winamp. Winamp is still a thing? It is. It is still a thing. There we go. Need more OC remix songs in here. My list. My little listicle. I'll go scrounging for new music. I have not started watching Angel Beats yet. I know, I'm sorry. Bye, KG76! Enjoy the optometrist, I guess. Doing it. Angel Beats is a real bummer. It's funny, Oreo Zima, my artist, was like, Angel Beats was aight. I was like, man, you were the only person to say that, so now I'm curious. Bye, Noah Jopis!
Have a good night.
Or day? I don't know. I don't know where y'all are. Hi, Danny. It's doo-doo was your exact words. You're right. I'm sorry. I paraphrased your beautiful words. Plenty of thread to work with. Let's keep it going. Can you get Jesse to be on this stream at some point? I'd love to have people on these streams, like, making stuff with me. I think that would be super fun. It'd be fun to have somebody like Holly on. She's, like, way more talented than I could ever be in my life. Danny Sexbang talked about us being shipped for a while in a recent Game Grumps. That's funny. Yeah, Danny is like... Spoilers. Danny's like the nicest person I've ever met in my life. Like, he's so funny and so talented. And every time you're around him, you like... You know those people that you meet and you get that sense of like, is there really somebody this nice in the world? I feel like this is all a ruse. That's how you feel when you're with Danny, because you're just like, how are you actually this nice? It's kind of amazing. So, I love Danny to bits. And, since it's the year of music, I would love for us to do a music-y thing together. Maybe. Fingers crossed. That'd be amazing. Don't let Sam hear you say this. He knows. He knows that I think Danny is just, like, a beautiful human being. But, like, who doesn't think Danny's a beautiful human being, right? Dat fro. Dat voice. This row is almost done. Is Sam there now? No. All of them are on a plane going to Smite Worlds. I am not going. Because I wanted to be here with you. I have a lot of work to get done. So I was like, nah, I'm gonna stay home and knit Enderman on a jacket. Make some videos. Spend time with the cats. Watch TV on my new couch. So excited. I love that couch so much. Your homework! Huzzah! Graham Cracker, you done it. Bind a book? I've never done that before, actually. I've done it the really bootleg way. Which is where you just, like, you take a bunch of pieces of paper, and then you take a huge piece of duct tape, and you tape them all together. Actually, you have holes punched in all of the papers, and then you like, tie string in all of the holes, and then you wrap tape around all of it. That's like the really bootleg bookbinding thing to do. That's how we did it in high school, when we made a book of all of our poems. And no, I will not read you guys the things that I wrote in that book in creative writing class. It's not gonna happen. None of it was depressing. I think it was all just, like, super weird. If I remember right. I think all of my stuff was, like, just strange. Just in keeping with my style. I don't trust us to be able to get further on this. Creepy sheep face done, and we've got a real good start on Enderman. So, I'm pretty proud of us. Hold on, let's put it on. Let's make it legit. Let's put it on our bodies. people watching Dodger Stitch? Sheep is totally in the armpit. It's understandable. It's understandable. But I'll have a little Enderman right here. And then maybe we can put, like, little Sam somewhere in here. Maybe on the arms. Maybe the arms should be Yogscast people. Ha ha ha. Ha ha ha. Ha ha ha. Ha ha ha.